Hello Trophic Hunters and welcome to Prince of Landis. This is going to be a very easy platinum with a proper guide. The game comes out tomorrow on 5th October for the price of $8. It is going to be a cross-buy, that means you get two games for the price of one. For now only European and North American regions, but maybe later if either East Asia Soft releases it in Asia, you will get 6 stacks in total. Let's just start with the game and I will just continue explaining the basic mechanics. So when you press R1 during the dialogues here, it acts like a visual novel, so you can just easily skip text, and that is what I am going to do here just for the sake of trophy guide. But I do recommend for you to just experience the story, because it is really nice and very good story. My first playthrough took me around an hour and a half to get all trophies, but this time we should get all the trophies much sooner. This is the first scene here. It is unskippable. And now we get our first trophy immediately. This is just intro that we need to go through. So now as you can see, you can just press cross button to fast forward the dialogue a little bit, or circle, or you can just hold R1. If you hold R1, it goes much faster. You just skip scenes. The game is a mix of visual novel, point and click game, and some adventure. So first we want to pick up a head here. You can interact with items with cross button. Now we need to go down. The second tip that you need to know is if you press square button, you can just run faster. Go left and up. Now here interact with the car for first trophy. For the second trophy, interact with this tag sign. Now for the third trophy here outside, we need to interact with this antenna here. 9080s cable, already at 10%. Okay, go inside. Now inside, we need to be much careful, because there are a lot of miscellaneous trophies that we can easily miss. So first you want to talk to your dad. Just skip all the scenes, interact with this phone here. Okay. Now go down to the kitchen and interact with the stove. We have nothing to cook here. Okay. Interact with these cans just to let them know that you know about them. And now you want to go up upstairs. Now first thing here, interact with your comics. Another trophy. Now you want to go here and interact with your sports gear. Okay. Now go here to the sink, interact with it. Already 19%. Check the plumbing, but nothing happens. Okay, and now we can just safely go to bed. Just let me just check once more. Okay, I would recommend here to save the game, just because if you anything you miss, you can easily just go back to that save and just continue playing from that point. Now we want to go downstairs. Now we want to go outside. And up to the green light. Always hold square button to go faster. To the right. And now we will just skip with R1 button. Okay, so we got our trophy for close encounter. When you press touchpad, you get the options and you can see your main objective. So now we want to go to bed. No need to save. Press touchpad and now we need to go to school. Okay, so exit the home. Go outside. Exit to the right. Go to the left here first. School is not that way, but we are just going to knock out some trophies. Upstairs and into the house. We want to interact here with this desk. And we will get the trophy for a nice place to rest for finding out a fireplace. Now go outside. Now we will go to school. So go all the way to the right. Right again. Right. Just leave the rabbit alone. We will need him later. Now go downstairs. And now go left. Go left. And interact with this fuse box or electricity here box. Power box. Okay, for another trophy, checking the power. Leave the toolbox for now, and we will be getting that toolbox at the end of the game. So go all the way to the right. Okay, so again, go all the way to the right side. Now, in between this market, Porky's Gas is a hidden place here. You can just go inside. We got nose for secrets trophy. Okay, so we want to talk to this guy. But nothing for now. We will come back later when we will need him for some scissors. Go to the right and just go to school. Go upstairs and press cross button to enter the school. Now what you want to do is just talk to this guy here and press R1 to skip. And you hear a school bell, and now we are done with the school. Now we need to go and check on the alien here. As you can see, you can always check your trophies. So now we will just first go to the right. When we exit the school, go down and go to the right here. Now check with these doors here. Check with another doors here. And checking them doors, we got the trophy. Check all points of regress. Go to the right side. As you can see, a lot of miscellaneous trophies. That is what I'm trying to do. All of them in one order. Interact with this ticket machine for going to work. Punch in glimpse of the future trophy. And now you can see just a shortcut here. When you interact with this manhole, you go inside and you can easily just go that way back to your home. You will see very soon. Go up inside. And we are now on the main road. So now we need to go and check the alien. Go up. Up again. Up. And now check with him and press R1 to skip. Be more cunning. Trophy, 32%. Sorry, touchpad. I need to find him some aluminum and source. So now, go downstairs and enter the house. Now you will see these bottles here. Interact with them. These cans are aluminum. Now we get trophy can. And now go to the road, as you already did a few times. You saw a rabbit on the road. Go to the road and pick up a rabbit. Down and right. Okay. Flattened trophy. Bring home a strange meal. Left. And we need to revisit our friend. Or is he our friend? What would you do if you encounter an alien? Okay, to the right. And now press R1 to skip the cutscenes. And also, if you are just watching the video for the sake of trophy guide, I am not spoiling anything story-wise, so you can just maybe enjoy the story on your own and see for the answers here. Okay, hospitable. Now press again to see your objectives, go get some sleep and look for the copper tomorrow. Okay. Let's go and sleep. Interact with the bed. Oh, sorry. Something wrong. Now we can save. Just for precaution. File number 2. Save. Okay. So we need to find a copper. Exit the house. Go right. Right again. We need to visit those shops and that hidden place again. Go down here, down and right. Now, behind the blue car, as you can see, there is a passage, and now there is a crowbar here, a pry bar, so pick it up. Okay, so now go all the way to the right and enter this hidden place that we already visited. And talk to this homeless man here. Just press R1 to skip. First we need to go to school. I just wanted to interact with him, so the game knows that I did interact. Okay, enter inside. Talk to the guy again. At the end. Press R1 to skip, of course. Now that the school is finished, we are going to look for the copper. We need to go back to that guy that we did visit before. I'm not sure if we need to visit him first, but I just want to be careful and not to spoil. Now to the right, you can pick up these pliers. We will need them. go down, now down and right to those old houses, past the school to the right, and here in this house press cross button, yes, skip dialogue, enter inside. Now you can see here the yellow rope or wire, interact with it for another trophy. There has to be a better way. Now interact with this, just a moment, it is called snips, tin snips. There is one here and one on the left side. Interact with the other one and we will get the copper. Okay, so now we are ready to visit the alien again. So go all the way to the right so we can use a manhole. Left, down, up, left, left again, up, now just press R1 to skip the cutscene. Okay, bringing home the copper, press again touchpad, I need to find something to eat, something alive and book for him to read, okay. So go downstairs, down, not downstairs, down, okay. We need to visit the school for two things. We need to take a book from the school and take a mason jar. Enter the school, go to your class, first blue doors. Now in the left top corner you can see a blue book on the table, interact with that. Higher learning trophy, and here is a mason jar, interact with that. Now we got two trophies, 50% of the game. Now we need to visit again that house that we broken into. So just immediately after school to the right. Enter inside. And interact with that light there, as you can see, in top corner. To catch some bugs, press cross button here. We catched something live for the alien and now we can just go back to him because we have the book. And we have something live. So exit to the right through the manhole. Visit the alien, or it is extraterrestrial being. Okay, so you can just press R1 to start skipping. a crunchy snack. Let me just check the trophies quickly. Okay. Just to see some miscellaneous trophies. Okay. So you need to do two more inside the house. Okay. Press to see what we need to do. I should get some rest. Okay, so now the one trophy that I didn't show you immediately is don't be so rude. We need to go back to that old woman's house and try to go upstairs. Why? Because it is a missable trophy. And in the end, she is not anymore in the house. So, no, I am wrong. She is, but she is upstairs, but you can always get the trophy. I am wrong, but better to get it sooner than later. So now, as you can see here to the left, try to go upstairs. Show some respect. Now we can go outside. And go back to our house to get some sleep. So go upstairs. Now we are going to look up for the trophy artist. So here is the painting on the wall. Interact with it. As you can see, another trophy, and now just go inside your bed. Make a save under file number 3, just to be precaution. Now we need to go to the school. There is going to be a 2 cutscenes that we cannot avoid. Go right. Right again. Now you can just press R1 to start skipping. This is going to be a bit longer sequence. Roadside beating trophy. And now we will get another trophy for another beating. Grade A lumber. Okay. So now we need to go visit Alien. Now visit him, press R1 to start skipping. Dealing with a big thing. If we pass trophies, we can see that we are very much near the ending. Okay, so press to see objectives, sorry. So now we will just do things in order for one last time. Now we need to go down and visit the old lady's house again. This is the one of the last sequences in the game, so go left. Now interact with this bird. I will say bird, but I know that it is not bird. But I cannot find the bird. That is the first item, some living thing. Go inside the house and interact with the piano here. Or organ pipes, yes. And now on the table is a gas tank, oxygen tank, sorry, took it. Okay, so now we have three things. Now we need to find some tools and a battery. So very easy and very quick. Tools we already mentioned in the beginning of the game. Go down and to the left here. Now pick up these tools here. Toolbox trophy. Go right. We need to go to shops. Not this one, but the next one here. So enter Porky's gas. Now you will see in front of you batteries here. So press cross button to interact with them. You will steal them. Discount trophy. And now we are ready to go back to Alien. Now we have only two trophies left. And a platinum trophy. More achievements. Go up. And right. Enter to talk with Alien. Press R1 to start skipping. The Grim Feast, and now go inside your house. I will explain the ending, my ending. Go upstairs and now let me just explain. The alien told us practically just to find another being, it means human, to feast on it. So we can choose to go to sleep and forget about alien or just find some other being. I'm not sure if in the game is another being, but this is the quickest way to finish the game and get the platinum also, if you just go to sleep. And also, your father is really an asshole during all your playthrough, so he'll just get what he deserves, unfortunately said, but the things are like that. So now you will see the ending. Final meal, and we have Oregon Trail. That is our final meal for us trophy hunters. I hope this guide was helpful. If it was, please leave a like, and of course Stay tuned for my channel for more guides like this. Thank you for watching, guys. Goodbye.